Up next in the 450 class, it'll be Brett Hooper from Ellsworth riding a Honda. Gonna take a mid 6 second time to get into the lead of the class. Here it is. And over the top with an 8.997. Back to the mid.